Hey there, amazing people. Welcome back to Mind Science, your go-to spot for life-changing tips and tricks. Today we're tackling a tough but super important topic, how to make a narcissist fear you. If you're ready to flip the script and take back control, you're in the right place. Let's dive into some 8 powerful strategies that will have you standing tall and confident. 1. Make boundaries your best friend. Narcissists love to test your limits, seeing how far they can push you. Set very clear boundaries about what you will and won't tolerate. Be specific and unwavering. If they try to argue or manipulate you, stay firm and calmly repeat your boundary. Remember, consistency is key to enforcing your boundaries. 2. Be assertive, not a doormat. Don't shy away from saying no confidently and directly. You don't need to justify yourself or apologize. Narcissists prey on perceived weakness, so stand your ground with a calm, assertive demeanor. Your assertive communication sends a clear message that you won't be easily pushed around. 3. Don't play their games. Narcissists thrive on drama, chaos, and emotional reactions. Refuse to get sucked into their arguments or pity ploys. The phrase, okay, cool, is your best friend. It shuts down their attempts to manipulate you without giving them the satisfaction of a rise. Remember, they want you to react. Denying them that power frustrates their tactics. 4. Fact check them every single time. Narcissists exaggerate, lie, and twist the truth to suit their needs. Hold them accountable for their distortions by calmly presenting evidence or an alternative viewpoint. This challenges their false narratives and makes it harder for them to control the story. Don't let their lies become your reality. 5. Limit your contact with them as much as possible. The less exposure you have to a narcissist, the better for your mental health. If possible, reduce your interactions or go no contact if the situation allows. Your peace of mind is worth prioritizing. Distance yourself, both physically and emotionally, for your own well-being. 6. Practice emotional detachment. Narcissists are experts at pushing buttons and provoking emotional reactions. Practice detaching yourself from their drama. Instead of getting angry or upset, try to observe them with a sense of detached curiosity. This takes practice, but empowers you to disengage from their attempts to control you. 7. Document their crap so you can produce the receipts later. If you're dealing with a truly toxic narcissist, keeping records of their abusive behavior can be essential. Save emails, texts, or record interactions when possible. This documentation may protect you and helps you see their patterns of manipulation clearly. It can serve as a powerful reality check if they try to gaslight you. 8. Hold on to your truth. It's valid and real. Narcissists will try to warp your reality and make you doubt yourself. Trust your instincts, perceptions, and memories. Don't let them convince you that you're crazy or overreacting. Your experiences are valid. Hold on to your own truth. It is your anchor in the storm of their manipulation. And that's a wrap, folks. I hope you found these strategies super helpful for dealing with narcissists and reclaiming your power. Remember, you deserve to be respected and treated with kindness, so don't let anyone dim your light. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, drop a comment below sharing your thoughts, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content.